Allison, Ryan, and Mia Waterman attend school virtually. Their parents say it didn't have to be this way.
I still wish they were in Catholic school. A lot was taken away.
Even before the pandemic, Catholic schools had been struggling with dwindling enrollment. But when St. Francis of Assisi School announced in June that it was closing for good, it stunned families like the Watermans.
I was hurt that I was misled by the school, that they didn't inform the parents that the school was in financial distress.
Families were also surprised to learn that the school had received $210,000 in federal emergency aid, even though the Boston Archdiocese itself was sitting on about $200 million in available funds. An Associated Press investigation found that 112 dioceses in the U.S. were holding more than $10 billion in cash and short-term investments before the pandemic struck. Despite these resources, they collectively received at least $1.5 billion in taxpayer-backed aid from the federal government, loans that would be forgiven if used for payroll and related business expenses. In total, the Roman Catholic Church and its entities in the U.S. collected at least $3 billion, making them perhaps the biggest beneficiary of the Paycheck Protection Program. Father James Connell, a canon lawyer in the Milwaukee Archdiocese and a former accountant, questions why.
In no way do I think that the Catholic Church is a small business. It is not a small business, and the Catholic Church is not a collection of small businesses. Each of the parishes, individual local parishes, is not a standalone entity.
Several publicly traded companies like Shake Shack and Ruth's Chris Steakhouse also received millions in PPP money, but returned it after public outrage. Father Connell thinks the church, with billions of its own dollars, should do the same.
All of those monies, the PPP funds, should be returned to the federal government for the federal government to then reprocess them and send them out to the truly small businesses around the country that are needing help.
Catholic leaders say the money was needed to cover the salaries of employees at parishes and schools. They say without the help, they would have had to curtail their charitable mission just as demand for social services spiked. The Boston Archdiocese alone received roughly $35 million in PPP money, including nearly $16 million for schools. Yet St. Francis and several other schools in the area still closed.
What angers us is that we feel like, given the amount of money that the Catholic Church has, they absolutely could have remained open. They could have just shifted finances.
A spokesman for the Boston Archdiocese told the AP they didn't have the resources to fund entities that are struggling economically. While the Waterman children continue online classes through their public school, St. Francis has reopened its doors to a private academy renting the building for in-person classes. Emily Leshner, Associated Press.